And welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we'll be playing this for the first time. Now, hopefully we'll get this right. And firstly, so we need to build 9 houses for 9 families. So we go 1, oh, for goodness sake. Two, three, and 4. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we're skipping. Oh yeah, high work. I got 3. Let that do its thing. I'm also going to make sure I do it in order this time to be successful. Ostriv. Second house built. That's what it said then. This time I got 29. Two already gone. I think that tent's gonna go next. Yep. That one's gone now. Fourth house has been built now in May. That was, I think that was inbuilt in August. Hopefully I should complete all houses. I don't know why it takes about a month to build a house in this game. Hopefully I can get it completed. That house is nearly done. Yep. Four houses done now. Five more to go. That one's just gone. Sixth one. 15 more left to go. I'm just re-recording the first one. Oh yeah, sorry. I need to talk to myself. Thank you. So some of them can actually grow their own stuff. I'll have honey at all. Sunflower. Wow. Don't do that. Oh. That'd be July to August, August to September to October, just get it done in November. Yeah, I'll just get it done in November. Fifth one will be going to... Gone. When it gets to the last house, when it gets to that house, I'm going to do... Well, no, I think it's nearly finished. I'm going to play it. No, obviously I don't want to go too fast. And skip... Fifth one, July's finished now. That's just starting in August. August, September, October. Yes, still get it done. So that'll just start in now. That'll start in September. And that'll start in October. Done. Yeah. Should be all moved in by then. We're starting on the September house now. It's September. Yep. When it comes to the house, when it comes to the last house, I'll play it. I'll probably play it manually. That seems to have gone up quicker than... Let's see. Will it be done before September? Next one. Wow! That was done in less than a month. Might be we'll get this done faster than I thought. This is at the end of September and it's just starting now. Right, pause. That is it! We're done! We only got 594 nails left. Make sure I pull that. We need to try and produce some nails. Right on. Stored. Produced. Wait, no. That's nail. That's the logs. That's nails. How am I gonna get nails? Right, what is the next thing I need to do? So, least I now know that so these take 90, that take 90, that 82. Lisa, no, the country. Come on. How can I? That's food storage, that's hay storage. Chap 2 part. This is what I mean, these are like... I don't know what else to do. So we need some more, so... So about, so build a construction office. I'm gonna pause the game here. I don't know how to... How much did I say I got left from like 4? The build is mystery, that's 112. A carpenter is... So that one makes a nail. That 114 trading. Well, train dock is 466 and 486 for one land, so... So, from some deep nails. I don't want to build a bridge. Problem is, you don't get any iron. news about this game. Don't get any iron. It's annoying. Can't get iron. Look, that's stone. 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 That's limestone. But you don't get anything else. I don't know whether to have a train post or... I got one found iron and that's it. How am I going to get iron? Well, I'm going to stop here because I cannot get any iron. Until we get some iron, I'll continue on the game. But, so I'm just going to call it testing now and that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video and I'll update you when we finally get to have an iron mine or about the situation with the iron. So until then, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.